Y'all mind if I do a lip dance for y'all? Do you mind? Check it out. Do we got any freshmen in here? Sophomores in here? Juniors in here? Seniors up in here?
School, I get to say such profound things like to be or not to be. That always confused me. Soldiers the road to maturity. This is also the time in your life where you need the most attention and you get the least. Both of your parents sometimes are working, so many come from single parent homes. You need all this love and attention. You don't get it from home, you don't get it from school. So what you start to do? You start to rebel. You go on to drugs, you go on to sex, you go on to cutting yourself. You get to bullying other people, and everybody starts depending so they can be accepted by somebody because you need some kind of attention. My thing is to tell you that the choices you make are going to have an effect on what you do tomorrow.
10 times out of 10, you will succeed in whatever you want to succeed at, because the only way that you cannot succeed is if you stop trying.
Amen.
Period. So, can I get another amen?
Amen.
All right. And my thing is, if one person in this whole thing in here gets inspired from what it is that I'm saying, to me it's worth it. So I started donating plasma. And when I donated plasma, I lost 15 pounds. I was bony, I was skinny. They keep me out the plasma lab. But I didn't quit.
I made a choice, I believed in what it was that I could do, and I graduated from Arizona State University with an honors degree in business.
That's my picture, and I'm smiling, yes I am.
When I thought I was average, I ran with the average crowd. I allowed myself no room for growth. Then I was told that I really didn't fit that mold. My teachers were trying to tell me, I'm bright. I'm like, no, I ain't, I'm dumb. And then they like, nah, you bright. Gifted, even.